And this next one is a hop from a front foot elevated split squat. So I have my foot up on a weight right now. I'm gonna get down into that squat, shift a little bit toward that front foot. And then for about 15 to 30 seconds, I'm just gonna quickly hop up and down. I'm not going super high. I'm pushing through both legs. And again, I'm keeping my stack that whole time.